We're in here at Houston, Texas at the MUD 150 wastewater treatment plant, evaluating the heat signature of a turbo blower. First thing we're going to do is record the ambient temperature at the blower building. You see that the ambient temperature reading is 89-90 degrees. Max read at the bottom is 91 degrees. Ambient temperature inside the blower building.